Life is all around us, but the smallest animals are impossible to see without a microscope. This little fellow is a tardigrade, surrounded by other microscopic animals called rotifers. These were found in a single drop of water from a birdbath, and here they have everything they need and almost no predators. Tardigrades are commonly known as water bears. This is because of their bear-like appearance when they waddle around looking for food. But unlike a bear, tardigrades have 8 legs to walk around on. Tardigrades of this species are herbivores, plant eaters. They walk around like cows of the microworld, grazing on algae and other plant material. However, not all tardigrades are grazers. Some are hunters and eat things like bacteria, single-celled organisms, rotifers, and even other tardigrades. Tardigrades are sometimes referred to as extremophiles, due to their ability to survive extreme conditions, like enormous amounts of pressure, temperatures from close to absolute zero to way past boiling, as well as huge amounts of radiation. To test just how hardy these animals are, they were actually sent into space for 10 days back in 2007. Most of the tardigrades survived and were still able to reproduce afterwards, despite being exposed to the vacuum of space and blasted with cosmic radiation. But to tolerate such extremes, the tardigrades need to enter an inactive state called a tun, where they lose almost all of their water and are essentially dead. When rehydrated, the tardigrades return from the dead and continue on with their lives as nothing had happened. Here, you're able to see a baby tardigrade next to an adult. Tardigrades are egg layers. Some species lay their eggs in the open, other species lay them inside of their shedded skin called a cutile. When the eggs hatch, the newborn tardigrades have the same amount of cells as an adult, and now they just need to grow. Tardigrades are some of the smallest animals on the planet, and most are around 0.5 millimeter. But they can be 10 times smaller than that, and the biggest ones only reach about 1 millimeter. This tardigrade is balancing on something about the same size as a human hair. These animals can survive for up to 2 years in their active state, but if they enter the inactive state, they are able to survive for decades, maybe even centuries. If you want to go tardigrade hunting yourself, I'll put a link in the description to a fast and easy guide, along with links to the microscope and other materials I used making this video. If you want to help me make more of these videos, you can now support me on patreon.com, and I will put a link to that down in the description as well. If you have any questions or ideas to what you want to see under the microscope in the future, please leave a comment below. Thank you for watching this video, and a huge thanks to my patrons at patreon.com.